Around 2,000 years ago, in a land called Judea, there lived a man. Now, he was no ordinary man. Yeah, he breathed and ate and slept like everyone else, but he was also completely different. He was also God. And this man's name was Jesus. One day, Jesus told his friends, "I am the light for the world." I wonder what he meant. You've been learning about light today, about how it works, the different colours, and how life needs light to grow and flourish and be fruitful. How could Jesus be light? Well, not long after he made this strange and wonderful statement, Jesus met a man who couldn't see. Jesus and his friends started talking about this blind man, and he told them, "While I am in the world, I am light for the world." Did you hear that? Jesus said it again, "I am light for the world." Jesus spat on the ground and made some mud. He smeared the mud on the blind man's eyes. Seems a bit gross if you ask me. He told the man to go and wash the mud off in a pool called Siloam. The man splashed water all over his face, and when the mud had gone, he could see. The man's neighbours and the people who used to see him begging every day could barely believe it was the same person. However, the man who was blind but now could see set them straight. "It's me! But how can you see?" they asked him. But the man told them what had happened, the spit, the mud, the washing, and the glorious things he could now see. And he told them of the fact that Jesus had done it all. The people in charge, they were called the Pharisees, didn't know what to think. Some of them were angry because Jesus had done all of this on God's special day when they weren't allowed to do any work. Others were amazed at what Jesus had done, and they didn't really care what day it was. They found the man's parents, but they couldn't really shine any light on what had happened. Then they called the man himself to them. "How did this Jesus heal you?" they demanded. "I've already told you," he replied. The Pharisees got angry and shouted at the man, and they threw him out. When Jesus heard what had happened, he went to find the man. "Do you have faith in me?" he asked. "I do," said the man. Jesus really was light for the man who was blind. He restored his sight. But I wonder what else Jesus meant when he said, "I am the light for the world."